A baby girl given a less than 10% chance of survival is now 6 months old. Born at 22 weeks in Swansea's Singleton Hospital, Imogen weighed just 1 pound, 1 ounce, little more than half a bag of sugar. She initially suffered brain bleeding and sepsis, and although she still requires oxygen, she was able to return home after more than 4 months in hospital. Mum Rachel said, "Imogen has gone through so much and more than we will ever go through in our lifetime, and she smashed it."